Hi, this is Gabriel from NutCracker, the ultimate tool for your centerlock wheels. If you haven't seen our other video in which we compared NutCracker to another most commonly used method, you can find it here. In this video, we would like to demonstrate that NutCracker is precise enough to be used for both wheel removal and installation, which requires torquing your wheels to 600 Nm prescribed by Porsche. We will be using the proven digital torque meter from NACO, which is rated up to 1000 Nm. First, we will put the NACO digital torque meter against our calibrated half an inch torque wrench, and then we will use NACO meter in combination with NutCracker to show you exactly how the input torque gets multiplied. As NACO only reliably measures from 200 Nm, we need to set our standard torque wrench to 200 Nm as well to compare one against the other. As you can see, the torque reading on the NACO meter matches the value set on the torque wrench with very little deviation. This most likely means that both instruments are quite correct in their torque setting, or, rather unlikely, inaccurate in nearly identical manner. Now we proceed to verification of NutCracker. With NACO meter in place, we can't use NutCracker's padded arm, and we need to provide another solid point for the reaction arm to allow the torque multiplication to work. We will be therefore using this jack stand. As NutCracker provides 5:1 torque multiplication, we need to set our torque wrench to 120 Nm to achieve the target torque value of 600 Nm. As you can see, NutCracker's accuracy lands within 2.5%. Thank you for watching. You will find all details at nut-cracker.com.